Hey guys, Bud here with Dependable Lawn Care, and I'm getting ready to do some pre-spring lawn treatment, some pre-emergent, some weed control, and then some winter fertilizer. So I'm going to go ahead and drop the aerator, and we're just going to be using the spreader and the sprayer, and we'll get some of this stuff done. Just like that, the aerator's off and we're ready to use the spreader and the sprayer. So I'm going to get them filled up and then we'll get some video putting it to use. That was a good little test run. It's the first time that I've taken the aerator off and put it back on, so it wasn't too bad. It's just, you know, a matter of getting used to doing it. And I made the mistake of setting the aerator down in gravel before I put it on the concrete, and you can see all the gravel. So I'm going to go through and clean those tines out, because now they've got a bunch of gravel in them. But anyway, just a good little test run, you know, using the spreader. Not the first time I've used it, but the sprayer, it was the first time that I've used it. So I had to test my calibration to make sure that, you know, I'm still using the right amount of product for the right amount of square footage. And everything went great. Yeah, just everything worked like it was supposed to. It balanced it out pretty good, having the extra weight up front with the little bit of product in the spreader, plus the weight of, you know, the bracket system that I added. The only thing that I haven't tested yet is the aerator, but it's too soon in the season. I mean, I could aerate, but there'd really be no point in it right now. So probably in about another month or so, I'm going to go ahead and test that out. But anyway, everything worked great. Really happy with how that's all turning out. So the whole idea of having a aerator that I can connect and disconnect, I think that's going to work out great. I think that was a good idea. So anyway, guys, as always, thank you very much for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe and get out there and make some money. We'll catch you on the next one.